Guys, right now I'm on my way down to Jackson's Bay to take my dogs for a walk. My whole family's down there. No one's up there. So I don't know what he's doing. But and there's Kian. But when we go home, we got loads of I got some stuff to talk to you guys about. And also, there's Cookie. There they go. And also, but when we go home, I got some stuff to tell you. I'm gonna film some of this. And then tell you all what I actually gotta tell you when I go home.
Let the people all know I wanna pop at the elegant. Just a little boy wanna play again. Sitting at the top, you in 666. Devil with the flow with the crucifix. Two birds, one stone. Two birds with the one stone. Two birds, one stone. Two birds with the one stone. Tell me how my dick ended up in your main chick. Prison with the whole double trouble, don't ever say shit. Bouncing in the bed while this water up on my brain kids. Popeye and they opposite, hearing them from my cockpit. Your music fam is so lame. Dropping by the kitty, are you brain dead? We don't wanna hear another house trap. The music makes me wanna pop a Prozac. But you're always on it, especially when your most viewed music vid has this nigga on it. God damn, unstable little cunt, don't know what to do. This'll make a good two, something to promote too. Whispering Joe for hooded bullshit. Who the hell would wanna go by?
Guys, yeah, all that was filmed last night, yesterday, when I went to take my dogs for a walk. And, so, this is what the video title is called and what this video is actually going to be about. Okay, so, here it goes. There is a fight happening, guys. Fight between me and Jack Jenkins. I'll talk you through it now. Fighting Jack will be fun, because I do want to hit him really badly. But I'm going to do it so it's like a boxing match, sort of like the Joella thing, like with Joella had the fight with the other guy. Now he's gonna fight KSI, and so basically I've set it all up. Conor Morgan, that's it. he is gonna be the ref in the fight, and so we're gonna have boxing gloves on, and it's gonna be someone with no witnesses apart from Conor. I might record it though and put it on the channel, but I also might not. Only if Jack wants me to. So, that's about the fight. But the thing is, the fight will only happen if Jack agrees to it. So can you guys find out for me if Jack's going to fight me or not? Because I have no way of contacting him. Because he blocked me on everything. Thanks. So I want to talk to you guys also about my subscribers. So the thing is now, to help me get my subscribers up, what I'm going to be doing is I'm going to be giving shout-outs to all my new subscribers. So what you do, you hit the subscribe button, tell me in the comments or on social media that you subscribed, and make sure you actually have those, don't just say you have, because I'll be able to know because my subscribers have gone up or not. But and then I'll give you a shout-out on our YouTube or any social media of your choice. But you will definitely get a shout-out, just make sure you subscribe me. Final thing, now guys, I want to talk to you guys about uploads. I am going to be going to uploads. I am going. I said I would, and I am. I'm not going on the 9th, I'm going on the 10th. That's because the tickets on the 9th sold out, and I just bought tickets a few days ago. And but the 9th already sold out. I will be meeting KSI, Deji, Mini Minter, Toe Jizzle, a few other people. I'm definitely going to be vlogging there, and I'm going to have a lot of fun. So, that's to look forward to. Okay guys, I want to talk about one last thing before I end the video. I want to talk about movie rankings. Remember, I need things to rank. I have a load of things I want to do, but I have to re-watch them. I'm going to re-rank A Nightmare on Elm Street, Friday the 15th, and Halloween, the three obvious. A Nightmare on Elm Street, Friday the 15th, and Halloween. The three obvious franchises that are my favourite. Obviously, A Nightmare on Elm Street is my favourite. Everyone knows I love Freddy Krueger, if you're a real fan of me. But anyway, that's it. Tell me what film franchises you want me to rank and stuff. Find out if Jack is going to be fighting me or not. And also, and make sure you subscribe for a shout out, and I will be at upload. Like, subscribe, and I'll see you guys in a bit.
A million here, a million there. Sicilian bitch with long hair, with coconut every year, like smoking the thinnest air. I open the Lamborghini.